When I say it's the number one rivalry in all of college sport, we're not talking about numbers. I mean, when you talk about Michigan, you know, 100,000 people there to see them beat Ohio State. We're not talking, and we don't have that kind of numbers. We don't have that numbers in the state of Utah. But we have a passion that is equal to anything or exceeds any of the others.